saw before, but...
Hello, welcome to the Banana Show. I am your host, Monica Donnelly. Today's top star is the first teenage female crusader who went over to Jerusalem for the first crusade. Successfully, the army took over Jerusalem in 1099. Now, let the interview start. Please sit back and enjoy the episodes that she will share with us.
Thank you, Monica. And here we have the girl named Delia from the First Crusade. She is here to tell us about the real story behind the First Crusade. So our first question for today is, Delia, why did you join the army?
For me, I wanted to recapture Jerusalem. Jesus died there, so shouldn't it be like a Christian city? Also, I wanted to go to heaven. Some people like me believe that if I accomplish something superb, I could automatically go to heaven, because who would want to go to hell, right?
Fascinating answer. Now, here's one fun fact. Did you know that the Crusades occurred because Pope Urban II wanted the Holy Land to be under Christian control? For hundreds of years, Arabic Muslims ruled Jerusalem. However, from the 1000s, things started to alter. After attacking the Christian pilgrims, they closed the roads to Jerusalem. Christian pilgrims had to be able to visit the religious sites there, don't you think? Also, shouldn't the Christians be able to control trade routes between Asia, Africa, and Europe? A lot of the Christians, including Pope Urban II, thought so. This is why the Crusades occurred.
Thanks, Monica, for that fascinating information. Now on to the next question. Delia, what was your life like during the First Crusade?
My life there was a very tough time because I was part of the main army of Europe. It was more organized than Peter's army.
What? How long did it take you to get this?
I thought it would take about 2 months, but it actually took 2 years. It was a very, very long time.
Very fascinating answer.
Yep.
Did you feel any pain or was it very hard?
It was very hard. I was very hungry and teenagers don't like to get hungry.
Did you lose any of your friends during along the way?
That was a very interesting answer. Now, on to the next question.
Monica, and here we are with Delia again with some personal questions. Our first question is today is, Delia, what makes you a little bit underdeveloped? Delia?
Yes?
What makes you underdeveloped? You know, not that bright.
How am I not bright? The sun is bright.
I think those rocks are a little distracting.
Oh, wait, but right.
What makes you stupid?
Oh. Well, I got hit by these rocks in war, and they hit me right on my brain where all the smartness was until I got demented. They're very sacred to me. Yeah.
I see. Our second question, Delia. Have you ever dated?
I don't know.
Do you mind putting those rocks down? They're very distracting.
Oh, these rocks, the ones that fell on my head, I think fate gave them to me. So
it makes you say that
because
falling in love with rocks.
Yeah, these rocks fell on my head out of everyone else's heads.
So you're in love with multiple rocks?
Yep.
So you consider them as your boyfriend?
Yep.
Driving my obsession, won't let me leave. I got a problem tonight.
last fun fact. Did you know that after the Christians captured the Holy Land, they boosted trade? This led to the growth of towns and cities. Second, they increased the use of money. Third, they brought back new ideas and technology. Europeans now learn to make better ships and maps. Hooray! Thank you for enjoying the 102nd episode of The Banana Show. See you next Friday at the same time. Stay tuned.
For sexy things, all you do is look at me into disgrace. What's running through my mind is you up in my face. Tell you what I'm thinking, 'cause I like you, 'cause I like you.